Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to restore or show the network icon on the taskbar in Windows 10. Right-click on an empty area of the taskbar and select Taskbar Settings. In the Taskbar Settings window, scroll down to the Notification Area section. Select Turn System Icons On or Off. You will see a list of icons that can be shown on the taskbar. In front of the network, you will see a toggle switch. Simply click on the toggle switch to turn it on. The network icon is shown on the taskbar. Once done, you can close the settings window. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.